Hi, welcome to DPV technology. In this video, we will learn how to identify the two coils of a 4-wire bipolar stepper motor with the help of a multimeter. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. To identify the two coils, first we have to keep the knob of this multimeter to continuity test mode. So we can hear that beep here. Now we have to connect any terminal of the multimeter to any one of the 4 wires of the motor. Then we have to connect the another terminal of the multimeter to any of the 3 wires of the motor. So suppose we will connect it first here in black. There is no sound. Then suppose we will connect it to this green one, so no sound. Then when we connect it with this blue one, then we can hear the beep sound. So that means these 2 wires from 2 ends of the same coil. Then we can see the remaining 2 wires. This one is black and now in green. Now we can also hear the sound. That means these 2 wires from another coil. So in this motor, this red and blue from one coil and this green and black from another coil. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. So thank you for watching.